It is Vance Gaming here with what's it called? Max Gaming.
Awesome Max Games.
If you were on my channel today, you would notice that I made a live stream. One called my first live stream and one called Truth or Dare. I messed up on the Truth or Dare because it said it just turned off immediately, so I was kind of confused and I lost one subscriber. So sad. If I had one more subscriber instead of losing one, I would have 30 subscribers, but nope. So today we're going to be doing the Easter egg challenge, right, Max?
Yeah.
Okay, so the Easter egg challenge, or Easter egg opening eggs.
Yeah, and we all mean by references.
Yeah. So, like, we have a big bag of Easter eggs over there, and we're gonna open some. So yeah, here, let me go grab some. Okay, so I have them. Here, let's take them out. Here, I'll open them. So let's put them. You take them all out. Here, I got that. Okay, this will take a long time.
Yeah.
Here, why don't we just, Max, you help. So, we're gonna take all of these out. Don't pull the green stuff. Okay, so it's about almost done. Okay, so we got,
yeah, we didn't pull any fake glass out. Is it fake?
Yeah. So we have all of these eggs here from Easter that I didn't use. We're gonna be opening some. So Max, come over here. Sit by me.
Okay.
Bring the chicken. So here, get closer, Max. It deserves some space. Be in the camera.
I'm trying to.
Here, just sit up right next to me. Sit right next to me. So we're gonna be opening Easter eggs. Here, we need to see if this is, if we could be equal. 2, 4, 6. Okay. Yeah, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. No. Okay, never mind. This looks good. Let's just get one each time. So first, we're gonna start off with this purple one. I don't know. What's that supposed to be? So yeah, let's open this. Can't get it open.
So yeah, we're gonna take turns opening random Easter eggs.
Yeah, it will be a prize because we don't know what they are.
Yeah, they're Easter eggs. It's a mystery until you open.
Okay, I'm gonna get a different one. That's too hard to open. Why don't we try this one?
I need help.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do this.
It's hard. So let's try to get this open. Here, go grab some scissors.
Okay.
So this is really hard, guys. I think I know why, because it's tape. Yes, bring it. So I need to cut this open.
Oops.
Oh, I think almost here. Here, I cut it almost. So let me try to open it now. Oh, it's opening. Okay, yeah, so it's opening.
No, what's Jill gonna do if I have to go to work?
Okay, so I got this line of strip off. I feel like you should just get something way better, guys, don't you?
Yeah.
Not talking to you? Are you?
I thought you were talking to me.
Was I looking at you?
confused.
Give me the scissors. Max, I didn't tell you to put them away last time. Okay, so we're gonna need some scissors again. Because we got the bottom piece off. So we'll get this.
What about the flags?
So guys, here, let's just open something else. So guys, we're gonna be opening something else. Here, why don't we open this? Is this good enough? Ah, something just blew my eye.
Why is so hard to just open one egg?
So let's open this bunny egg. I know how to open this egg. Let me tell you what. This is went so high. Like, here, let me get scissors.
Yeah, I think we need scissors for every egg we're gonna open.
She's tall too. Okay, so I got this open. So it's open. How long has it been recording? 6 minutes? I couldn't go up to 15.
Okay, did you do it?
So I got this bunny one. Let's see what's inside. What are these?
Let me see. I think they're jelly beans. Yeah, that jelly beans in the egg. The first one.
So there's jelly beans in here. We're gonna eat these at the end. Right, Max?
Yeah,
the finished ones we open, we'll go over there. So Max, time for you to open one. Here you go if you need scissors. Do you want me to do it so you don't cut yourself?
No, I got this.
Max, you're about to cut yourself. Squeeze the scissors. Max, you're going to cut your finger. Give me it. Yes, you are, Max. Look. Do you see the bottom line? It's heading straight towards your finger. You could slip and hit it. Mine goes on the other side, see? So we're going to cut this open for Max. He's going to open it, though. So let's try to open this. So okay, so we can't get this one open, and you're gonna have to choose a different one. Let's not get a bunny. Get a bunny. Wait, let me look for what bunny you can have. Okay, so Max is gonna go for this bunny. Got more jelly beans.
Hey.
Get what?
Did you guys tell me what you want to eat?
No.
No.
That means you're not hungry.
Okay, so we got jelly beans. Here, let's put the jelly bean section over there.
We got jelly beans.
No.
That's your egg.
Yeah, this will be mine. So in my egg there is more jelly beans.
Man, is every egg full of jelly beans? Wait, we gotta see. Let's open a different egg.
Well, the bunnies are easy to open. Let's just easy open this really quick.
Yeah, let's just open every bunny egg and then let's see. And then let's open a random egg. Wait, wait, that's my egg. Right?
I know. I'm gonna use the scissors and I don't trust you.
So you're opening it for me?
Yeah. I don't trust you with the scissors. Okay, so now this guy. I think I know what it's gonna be. More jelly beans, let's see.
Yep, you're right.
So our jelly bean section's over there. Now, can we move on to our new egg?
How about the purple egg, the yellow egg, or the chicken?
Okay, let's go for the chicken. It's easier. The chicken's so easy. Okay, so let's cut this open.
Okay.
Oh, you don't have to answer
the phone for sure. You're on the phone. Okay.
For jelly beans.
Man, is every egg full of jelly beans?
I'm gonna do it here.
Let's see if we get every. Let's see if we get jelly beans in every single egg.
Cause I don't know. I didn't set up this up. I didn't set this up.
Okay. Bye, Jelly.
Here, let me make our. We don't need scissors for these.
Yeah, okay.
Actually, we do.
Yeah, I thought it was so easy. We don't need scissors.
Kind of it is, but let's just use it anyway. Okay, so come over here. Now, yeah, there's a bunch of space right here.
Oh. So he's and gonna... it's jelly beans.
Yeah, yeah.
Jelly beans. Okay, it's your turn.
Here, let's open this one. More jelly beans.
My goodness.
Oh, this one's hard. Okay, ready? Yeah, it's more jelly beans.
Oh man, there's so many jelly beans.
Now, for this egg. This should be hard because there's nothing like we can pop that will pop out to open it. Okay, we're gonna need something else.
You know what he told me? He told me that you were texting him.
Well, are you opening that for me?
Yeah.
Wait, you just turned it around. I'm really confused.
Yours. Okay, we'll open it on camera. It's really hard. Here, let's go for a different one, okay? So let's try out this one.
Wait, Chichi, I got a good idea. Let's use our teeth.
That's gonna break. Yeah. One time I used my teeth to untie a shoelace, and this one broke.
Why'd you use it to untie a shoelace?
You said, I'm telling you, that's not a good idea. Well, I didn't use it to exactly. There was a knot. That's why we're not using our teeth.